ladies and gentlemen, we're going to talk today about how to attach a sleeve to a strapless dress. There's several different ways. One way we're going to show you right now, I have made up a little topper, and we're going to put the topper on our bride, like so. Okay, and then this topper, of course, would go down inside of the dress, and we would attach it to the dress. And then this way, if she wanted to have an entire coverage, we could do that. And then you could attach, here's the sleeve, and then you could attach all of your applique and everything to the sleeve. Oops, sorry. There we go. And then there would be your, that would be how you would attach this topper to the dress. Now, if you didn't want all this coverage here, the only thing that you would do then is you would make this piece right here and then come around. So that way you've got an underarm that you can attach the sleeve to. All right. Another way you can attach a sleeve, we're going to take this sleeve off and we're going to take the topper off. Okay, you can hold on to that. Some people just want a sleeve just to, for the church for a little bit. You can also take this and you can make this a little bit wider and put elastic up here where it just shows a sleeve and it's not really attached to the dress. So that's another way that you could do it. And really those are about the two best ways that I know of to attach sleeves to a strapless dress. You could put just a strap across here, but then when you do, when you come back to the back and trying to attach the sleeve, it's not going to attach just to a strap. You've got a void right here. So this would really be the best way to do it, taking a just a part of a topper. I'm going to put this back on you a minute. And all we're going to be doing then would be using this part right here, attaching it to the gown, and then the sleeve is already attached to this half of a topper. I'm going to call it half of a topper for a better word, because I don't know really what to call it. So anyway, if you have any other questions, have any concerns, other ideas, we'd love for you to share them with us. Thank you.